Right, first of all, what is this film about, essentially?
What's it about? It's, as my son would say, what isn't it about? No, it's about a group of men who are in the middle age, mostly, apart from Tommy Turgoose, who have some failings in their life and are, you know, learning to deal with what middle age means and whether they're a success and who, re-evaluating who they are. And they meet together in a pool and they do synchronized swimming. We don't really learn in the movie how that comes about, but we've got our own ideas. Anyway, they find that it kind of helps, being part of a kind of organism and trusting each other and being and you know, making pretty patterns. Yeah, that's essentially what it's about. And then they get compelled to improve, to take it more seriously. Which they do, and that tests then the group of lads.
And how did you prepare for this kind of role?
We did 2 weeks practice, but with some very good, and, you know, some kind of very good trainers, and we were working, you know, long days every day, working at it. So we did that. Yeah, that was fantastic because the dynamic of the group kind of cemented in the rehearsals, and our swimming skills improved too.
And what did you take away from your character's journey?
I don't know about the journey, but I found myself loving being in water. Okay. It's really interesting finding that water can be a human element, because it's not really, it's air. But water can too, if you trust it and get a little bit skillful. It's really fun. It's really good fun.
Okay, well, thank you very much. Enjoy your evening, okay?
Thank you.